We all come across several video cameras in public in day-to-day life. What are these for? These are mainly used for security, surveillance, face recognition, and few more applications. Does these really infringe into public's privacy? Yes, to a certain extent, these research do interfere in their privacy. On contrast, my research focuses on utilizing these video cameras to increase the sophistication for general public. Every individual has a unique style of walking. No two people in the world have the same style of walking, independent of the age, category, gender, or anything. This is a gate signature. I, Mrithula Chandrasekaran, a computer scientist in artificial intelligence, utilize this gate signature in my research to categorize vulnerable people like small kids, expectant mothers, elderly people, and assistive devices people to the healthy individuals. How do I do this? I utilize the images from the videos and extract gait signatures like knee angles, ankle angles, hip position, and other parameters from them. I impart intelligent algorithms, which in turn categorize healthy adults to vulnerable people. Where do I use this? In general scenario, for example, if we consider a baggage area, claim area in a busy airport where people queue in for long hours, my algorithm can identify a vulnerable category and then inform the concerned authorities about their existence, where the authorities later can increase the priority and the baggage claim is done in instance. Also, my research can further be extended in assistive devices checking. Thank you.